Croup Disease, what every parent needs to know. Welcome to our deep dive into Croup Disease, a condition that affects young children, causing distressing symptoms that can frighten both parents and kids alike. Croup is a respiratory illness characterized by a distinctive barking cough, often accompanied by a hoarse voice and noisy breathing known as stridor. This illness is typically caused by viral infections, with the parainfluenza virus being the most common culprit leading to croup symptoms in children. Cool, moist air or steam from a warm shower can sometimes help ease breathing difficulties, providing some relief to the little ones. If symptoms worsen or breathing becomes labored, it's crucial to seek medical attention immediately to ensure your child's safety and well-being. Doctors may prescribe steroids to reduce inflammation, helping to open the airways and alleviate severe symptoms of croup in affected children. Preventive measures include regular hand washing and avoiding close contact with sick individuals to reduce the risk of spreading viral infections. Staying informed and prepared can help parents manage croup effectively, minimizing the impact and ensuring a speedy recovery for their child. Thank you for joining us in understanding croup disease, empowering parents with knowledge to protect and care for their children during this challenging illness.